You got this?
And this.
So let's suppose if you grab me that side, big grabs, I'm going to split the king down. Good. You saw what happens. This is what happens generally if you catch someone in the growing bush. This stone, don't underestimate it. You can smash straight through his spine, especially as I'm lifting his chin, lift his chin slightly forward as I do it. Well, you don't need convincing from me when you have a tap on the back. I don't hit him too hard.
That's takes him off there. Is that okay?
First, 1, 2, 3, 4, then these.
If you move up to 7 inches, fuck it, backwards maybe up.
Possibly, look, I'm only showing you one bunkai from, or two bunkai from each other, there's probably six. I'm trying to cover you the major ones. And really, it may have been that, when you hit him here, that could have been good as well. But this could be a little bit something different to what has. Grabs. You might say, well, we do three times, or four times, as we've done in the kata. We go one, two. Yes. So that would be these moves. One, two. Okay? Hit. Yes? Okay. Here, catch his leg. And from here, you're going to bust his leg. Now you might think you can't bust through a leg with a shot, but listen, he's kicking at you, he's spreading my leg away. He's going to bust it through a right shot. Put this shoe down.
Is that the knee sensei or the.
Just above your kneecap. Yes? Look, if he's got his leg bent here, there's no way to go through that.
That's
bust your hand on it. Yeah? If he's here and you're stretching, which is what I'm talking about, and I hear that, I'm sure he doesn't reason why that there.
Yes.
It's only cartilage at that point, it's not bone. There's no bone in your knee, you know, at the joint. There's tendons and cartilage. In the middle, you've got what they call cruciates. Yeah?
Yes.
It's a cross, cruciate cross.
Yes.
That holds your knee and stops your leg coming forward. Either side, lateral medial ligaments. And in the middle, sort of meniscus, just like spongy cartilage, yeah? So once you've extended that leg a little bit, you've got out of the way, bosh, that's easily going to damage your knee. But any bend, it won't, so don't even attempt it. We smack that off, that's easy enough, we smack that off. Stand on his foot, his head goes back. He perhaps survived that, but now where's his head? Is the, he won't survive this one. Because his neck's now jammed up. In other words, we can all take a shot on the chin and it doesn't kill us, does it? But once your neck's jammed up there, there's nowhere else for it to go now. And the next will smack, break it, yes? So just that pretty close to the kata, pretty obvious. What about beyond the obvious? So if he's coming to grab, and I make a standard sanchin point, I'm going to grab here. But now, when you see these steps, these can be a little bit of this, can't they? In fact, probably a little bit so you can see the kata. Grab here. Bang, hold.
Yes.
Yeah. Now I'm doing this particularly like because this will kill your skull there. Yes? Dave will tell you how pleasant that is, even at that level. You imagine this.
Yes.
So in he's a Garrett, hold and strike, yes? So let's just where it is. Yes?
Yes.
So he's a Garrett to bring him down a little bit. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website. www.goju.co.uk